Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the Wade Farbs YouTube channel. Today, we are hopping into Red Dead Redemption. Now, couple months ago, I had an update happen, and it got rid of all my progress, I think, for story mode. Yeah, so it got rid of all my progress. So, I was like 40% done with the game. Now you guys are gonna, you're gonna see me restart. So, if you enjoy Red Dead Redemption, and this video gets, good attention, a lot of views, likes, people comment down below that you like it, I will do a series beating Red Dead Redemption 2. Alright, so let's just get right into it. I've already played this before, so I'm gonna skip through what I can. So yeah, this video might be a little long, so feel free to jump around if you've already seen it. If not, stay tuned, keep watching. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, and the bell, post notifications. So if you want to see more Red Dead content, comment down below, man. I'm gonna go ahead and skip that because I've already seen it. There they are in the wagons in the winter. God, the graphics just look so freaking good.
Abigail says he's dying, Dutch. We'll have to stop someplace.
Okay.
Like I said, already seen it, so I'm gonna skip through some of this because it's not necessarily important, but I'm just gonna skip through it because I don't want to be sitting there watching it for 10 minutes and then I don't get that much gameplay in a video. Chapter 1. Already found the old abandoned cabins. I don't know what the name is, but
bring him in here.
Get indoors, son.
Bye. First time we're gonna get going. Yeah. I
need you strong. Okay.
I can't remember if I played Red Dead with an Xbox controller. I think I did.
Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
We have to try. Stay close.
Oh, sorry, I'm trying
to stick to the trail. This goddamn weather.
Been 2 days or more like this now. Oh, it has to blow over soon. Bridge coming up. Take it easy. Idiot.
I
lost Davey too. He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay.
Hold on, I'm just checking. I don't know if that lagged out or not, but it said it was lagged out. Hold on. Okay, the video's gonna cut right here. It's working. I just didn't know. I didn't want it to lag out or not.
Micah. Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davey doing?
Well, he didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davey was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is. Was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean?
We don't know.
Quite a business. Okay, I'm not 100% sure how the gameplay of this is gonna go. So let me know down below if you guys want me to cut this all out and just add interesting parts or leave this in, because I'm not sure if you guys want to listen to this or not. Also, let me know down below. I've been trying to kind of figure out the quality, because I feel like it hasn't been as good as it should be. I should be recording on 4K, and my videos are only posting 1080p, so I'm going to try to figure that out for you guys.
Where's everyone else?
Old mining camp, back up the hill.
Okay, let's keep it down now, gentlemen.
Whoa.
It's just up ahead.
Calm down, horsey.
Best you two lie low on this. Boom. Okay. Let's head down there.
Passing you.
Go on.
What are we doing? Just run down here. Health is displayed in the lower left corner. Alright. I already knew that. Not like I didn't put 100 hours on this game before.
Let's hitch up here.
Approach the hitching posts.
Hold
E to hitch your port. Hitch your horse. Holy crap.
Let me do the talk. We don't want to scare these folks.
Well, come on, Dutch. Whoops, did not mean to pull out my gun. I don't know how to put it away either.
Sounds like quite the party.
You two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Micah,
okay.
I'm behind that way. Arthur, you take that old shed on the left and stay low, both of you.
Old shed on the left? Got it. Press Q to take cover? Got it.
Arthur, take cover in that shed over there.
Oh, this one? Jeez, alright.
Hello?
Shut up, Billy.
Excuse me. Hello? Oh, well, hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying on the
Arthur,
trail.
Arthur, we got a problem.
Folks.
There's a corpse right here.
Now, I just
Arthur,
need some.
There's a body
of food
in the wagon.
I hear you. Just.
Gentlemen.
Keep your eyes on Dutch.
Please.
I think you should go now, buddy.
Over there!
We had to, right? anymore.
Didn't seem to be going too well.
Well, you made short work of them at least.
Yeah.
Horses closer to the house. Arthur, let's go search the cabin.
All right, well then get to the cabin then.
Like a party in here.
Turn the place upside down. Grab as many supplies as you can. We need the essentials. Food, medicine, whiskey.
Whiskey's always important.
I'm starving.
You should eat something now. Get your strength up for the ride back.
Looks like the poor bastard was married too. Some point.
If we can't eat it or drink it, put it down.
B to open up my satchel? I'll eat some cookies.
O'Driscoll's. I don't believe it.
It's a strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours.
Wanting Colm dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on.
Ooh. Oh, yeah, I'm taking all of those goodies.
Place is dry, warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up.
Big old pool of blood on the floor here.
I saw.
Probably the poor bastard who lived here. Micah found a dead body in the wagon outside.
I'm going to start packing the horses. You keep looking.
All right. Oh, I need some more shells for my revolver. Let's go down a ladder then. Salted meat? Of course I'm taking that.
Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, you search the cabin, see what we missed.
Sure.
Alright, I know who's in here. I'm not gonna ruin the surprise, but.
Here, near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done.
Oh, I don't know anything else.
Beat him up a little bit more. Oh! Didn't mean to pick up my gun. Oh yeah, of course. Tab to pick him up. Didn't mean to beat him that bad, but. Yeah, how do I get on this thing?
Yeah, that's it, boy.
Come on, horsey. Come on, horse, it's walk. What? Why are we going back? What am I doing? Come on. Okay, horse, you're gonna... Come on. No. No. What? I'm stuck. Okay, walk! I'm glitched, I can't. Got it, I'll stay low. Yes, sir, boss. Alright, so I'm gonna cut the video back in here. You know what? We already kind of seen this, so I'm just gonna shoot him as soon as I can.
Excuse me!
Excuse me!
Hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying on the
Arthur,
trail.
We got a problem.
Folks, there's a corpse
right here. They don't just see him.
No, I just need some.
There's a body
of food
in the wagon.
Or
I hear you. Just.
Over there! Four of them!
Crap. Holy crap.
Didn't seem to be going too well.
All right, we gotta get inside. Let me go.
Get your strength up for the ride.
Big old pool of blood on the floor here.
I saw.
Probably the poor bastard who lived here. Micah found a dead body in the wagon outside.
Grips of medicine, perfect.
O'Driscoll's? I don't believe it.
It's a strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours.
Wanting Colm dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on.
Dang, I just jumped that? Holy crap.
Place is dry and warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up.
Alright, that seems good to me.
I'm going to start packing horses. You keep looking.
Darn it, I have to, like, keep looking. It's kind of like, what are you doing over there? Don't worry about it. All right.
Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, you search the cabin and see what we miss.
Sure.
Okay, we gotta get ready to fight.
Stop!
started, I'm gonna break your neck!
No, you won't.
What's going on?
Now this guy just killed me!
Oh, did he now?
Sneaky little bastard. Should I kill him?
No. Not yet. Find out what they're doing here, and where Colm is.
Oh, this son of a bitch will talk. Where's Colm, O'Driscoll?
With the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here, near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done.
Oh. I don't know anything. Please.
Get the hell out of here. Go.
Come on, pick up the hat.
Easy, you're okay. You're all right, boy.
Oh, yeah, it didn't trap us. That's nice.
Anyway,
that looks like a decent horse. You should keep him. Get that horse hitch. Don't want him bolting.
Get away from me!
Michael, what the hell do you think you're doing?
Oh, Drish, why up there, ain't ya?
Leave her alone.
I wasn't doing nothing. She's one of them O'Driscolls.
No, she ain't, Michael. Look at her. Miss, miss. Are you...
Oh, you fool! Michael!
Miss, now, it is going to be okay. We mean you no harm. Miss, miss. Come on. It'll be okay. We need to get out of here and quick. Come on. What's your name, miss? Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. I... He was my husband.
Come on, Micah. You ruined a good cabin to keep our folks in. Yeah, these are pretty good cabins too. Alright, so what's next as we go out hunting? We're gonna do that, come back, and probably end the video there. You guys are enjoying it, make sure you like, subscribe, hit the bell so you don't miss anything.
Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know,
we have to go look for John, I think.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Driscoll's boys.
Well, seems somebody left recently. And that way.
Sure. Well, come on then.
Here's are some tracks leading to the river.
Boy.
I'm getting horse.
See, they continue up that way.
Horses help us display.
These are horse tracks for sure, but could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier. What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Take it slow. Big ravine here. Dutch
first person.
Girl in a
that's nice.
Bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, bro.
They continue along the cliff wall here. Davey got shot. Mac and John both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast.
That's a long trip.
Come on! Horses are struggling.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
I actually go on top of a mountain, if anything.
Hey, look! Over there! You see that?
No. Oh.
John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us. Come on! Up there!
Shotgun.
It's coming from up ahead somewhere. I don't think we can go much further on the horses. We'll have to walk from here. Come on.
Oh my God, the wrong way.
You sure about this?
Coming from this way.
Okay.
It's slippery, be careful. And yet that we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Drops down here. Watch yourself. Careful here. Stay low under here. Okay, from here.
Watch your step. This is real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up this way. Gap here.
Over here.
That sounds closer now. Come on. We're coming, John!
Thank you.
you doing?
I'm miserable. Been a tough few days.
I know. Here, take a drink of that.
Thanks.
Not designed for this snow. Let's keep moving then. Come on. John, where are you?
Yeah, I plan on keeping moving.
John!
John!
Austin!
Up here! Out of the ledge!
That's John! We're coming!
Down here! Over here!
All right! Hot down, Marston!
He's down here.
That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
Ooh.
Well, we can't go back the way we came. Try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did.
You all right?
I don't think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out.
Pick these up and eat them or something. I definitely like the revolver better. There. Yeah, with two of those coyotes on the back of the horses, I would have ate them things, man. If you don't have much food.
Skip back to the others.
I don't feel too good.
You'll be fine. It's just like a dog bite.
You knew a fella? Got bit by a dog. Died an hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet.
Why am I going back up?
You see any more, Arthur?
Don't think so.
Holy Jesus. Crap. My horses.
Just about.
You're gonna be okay. We have some shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time.
Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
None of us are lucky right now. We should ride in the water for a bit, try to lose a scent. Don't want to leave a trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving, damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Yeah, come on. Let's put
Push hard, get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there.
Yep, home sweet home.
We need some help here.
Come on, help him down.
You're alive. You're alive.
There we go. There we go. Aye, careful, idiotas. It's his leg.
Come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both.
Yeah, no problem.
We've been running for weeks. We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
All right, well, here we are. Hope you guys enjoyed the YouTube video of playing Red Dead Redemption 2. If you did, make sure you guys like, subscribe to the bell, post notifications. And I'm hoping this still recorded, so. All right, well, we'll catch you guys next time. Wade Foster.